tri-captain, Chris Duvall. Chris, you guys grinded it out, a huge defensive battle. Going into the next half of the season, what is your feelings as the defensive captain?
I feel like we just got to keep playing hard, running to the ball, making our plays, mentally tough, and in the end, just playing with a lot of heart. That's what we play with, you know, that's Trinity defense right there.
Going into the second half of the season, right now we're pretty much focused only on Bowdoin. That's our next game at home, October 24th. We're just taking one week at a time. Bowdoin has a powerful offense and a good defense. That's all we're worried about right now.